dear brother, that the tongue is evil. You cannot tame it or have control. But when Jesus Christ comes into your heart to stay, He gives grace to have complete control and with it to bless.
Holy Spirit, come today, fall upon us, we pray. Give us power to use that tongue aright. Let it now be consecrated to your service, to do just your bidding and pleasure. Give it thanks and pray.
A righteous tongue and purify the Creator in me. Oh, let your Spirit possess and use it as will. Oh, may my spirit be always with grace and sin, filled with souls to edify the church and to walk.
Speaks the tongues of the saints. Gentle words give the broken attend. From the humbleness of the heart, the mouth does speak. The Lord cleanse the content of my heart, that I speak no guile.
I rise just tongue and purify, Lord, create. Spirit possess and use it as will. Oh, may my spirit be always with grace and season with souls to edify the church and to worship you. A righteous tongue and purify, Lord, create in me. Oh, let your spirit possess.
To worship you,
to edify the church, and to worship.